The timeline to fix 24-hour HOV lanes could happen faster than expected. Nevada Governor Steve Sisolak says a review could come in 18 months. The around-the-clock enforcement of HOV lanes has been a source of a lot of complaints. But Sisolak says because Project Neon received federal funding, they had to do a 24/7 enforcement for at least 3 years or jeopardize that funding. Now, he says that time may get cut in half. However, the State Department of Transportation told the Review Journal they're sticking to their original plan.